commend that. I know Morty's been doing that too. Morty. He told me he's going to start studying and practicing Smash a little bit more now because he's just been murdering school. Like, he said that, like, it's super easy. Purdue. what a smart guy, am I right? Whatever. All right, we're going into game one. I wonder if they struck to this. Big part of Benson's neutral is Flood and the threat of Flood. Hey, Rusty. Can you turn down the game a little bit? And me, frankly. Just like my whole headset. Thank you. Yeah, it was a little loud. Huh? Yeah. Yeah. Am I getting a free copy of Ultimate or something? Yeah.
Three, two, one, go! ride in here on your motorcycle today?
I don't know.
Well, I
still don't have a car. I need to help you get a car.
Well, I can't give you one for free.
So I need you to help me talk to me.
I'm the person who signed up.
No, I need to go there with Austin's the one to help. So I can just be like, no,
I sell cars. Why would I go with you somewhere else for you to buy a car? You know how much money I make when I sell someone else's car?
I can't buy a car.
Why not?
Because my budget's like $1,500.
You have $1,500 right now that you can buy a car with.
Not right now.
Well, then you don't have a budget of $1,500.
I'm saving up to it.
So, you have to play a match. I'll put you in on what we talked about.
The solo counter thing. Are you playing on screen?
Yeah.
Right now? You better listen to this video. Are you jumping on?
What? I'm running screen.
Oh.
I'm too tired, dude. I have like front bleed.
Those sound like excuses.
Yes, they are. That's what they're also called reasons.
Reasons or excuses? So Rusky's saying he's not going to jump on chat or on a commentator. He says it's too hard for him. Yeah, it's pretty cozy. It's pretty cozy. I can't hear myself much, but I can hear myself a little bit. It's fine. Oh, no, now that's too much. Oh, man. Nah, it's cozy. Well, I guess Rusky, I thought we were going to convince him to get on this commentator, but I guess he's not going to. Now we get to watch our good old friend, Benson Obama, face off against our other good old friend, Will, who, as you can see, hasn't fully leveled up this match yet because he's still wearing his jacket.